Praise the Lord. Thanks, deputy.
Any fisherman who got time. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
Heard what you did at the prison, yo. Right on.
God damn, do you have good timing? Know how to fly a chopper?
Check it out. This game lets you build your own levels.
Yeah, it's me. Now you listen here and you listen good. Bad enough your little boy toilet. My goddamn marina. But if you know what's good for you, you won't let him anywhere near my favorite dredge. And no, that ain't He's threatening you, so don't go telling your goddamn lawyer I'm threatening you again, or I'll shoot up your goddamn car.
Want to get your mind blown? Try this game. This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Greco fucking mighty! Can you believe this shit? They're lucky they caught me with my pants down!
Come here, Hotcha. I need your help. Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Yes, I'm Herc's mom, and no, I do not want to know what he's been up to. It's called plausible deniability. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
I heard you were involved in that big fight at the jail.
Finally got this place back from Eden's Gate. Thanks.
didn't think those assholes would come back so soon. Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Hey, don't let your sweet doggy get killed, or I'll have words for you, honey.
Adelaide Drummond. She's one hell of a firecracker. Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her.
You got
not a bad addition to the group, Deputy.
I'll never have enough money to build a bunker.
Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's gay bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one. I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
It's that damn Colt.
I wish Adelaide would notice me.
Wow, that cougar listens to your commands.
Thanks for the help.
Hello,
well, one of my I really like your cougar.
Don't you?
At the jail can't say enough good things about you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Containers. I know you got this.
Quit fucking shooting me, you cheese dicks!
like, I lost the boat GPS. Man, technology blows. Dude, you gotta check all the spots along the river. One of them will have those Bliss containers. I know you got this.
Handy little base, isn't it? Amendment.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, I didn't think we'd ever get this far. But you're taking this fight to Faith, and she knows she's losing. So keep doing what you're doing. And don't forget about Burke. If you see that marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss. White Horse out.
Bullets and booze are getting scarce.
Hello, sir.
Nice looking bear you got there.
What?
Mm.
Parker.
Whoa.
fucking right on!
Oh, shit.
Thanks,